रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग वेल। आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर एंड वेलकम टू द मैथ्स क्लास। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स टेक अ स्टार्ट ऑफ मंथ ऑफ अगस्त। इन द फर्स्ट वीक वी विल कवर द फॉलोइंग टॉपिक्स: ट्रेस एंड राइट द नंबर्स, नंबर्स अप टू 20, कंपेरिजन लॉन्ग एंड शॉर्ट। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर मैथ्स बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 160, ट्रेस एंड राइट। डू योर वर्क नीट एंड क्लीन। लर्न द काउंटिंग एंड कंप्लीट द प्रैक्टिस शीट फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 160 टू 164 इन योर बुक। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हियर वी विल लर्न अबाउट द टेंस एंड वर्ब्स। As you can see in a picture, there are different color pencils. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These 10 color pencils are in a group, and that is equal to 110. And on the other side, there are separate color pencils and they are not in a group, so it will be count individually, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and it is equal to 4 ones. Let's add them. 10 plus 4 is equal to 14. Here is an example for you to understand the tens and ones. Write the missing number. So students, what is this? Yes, it is a box of color pencils. And how many color pencils are there? Yes, there are 10 color pencils. So one box hold 10 pencils, and that is equal to 110. That is equal to 110. And how many separate color pencils are given here? Yes, there are 2 color pencils. It is equal to 2 ones. It is equal to 2 ones. So now tell me the missing number 10 plus 2 is equal to? Yes, is equal to 12. And 12 is equal to how many 10? 1. And how many ones? 2. Yes, 12 is equal to 1 tens and 2 ones. Now open page number 16 and do exercise 1. Place value numbers up to 20. Write the missing numbers. Here you can see example for has been done for you. One box hold 10 pencils. One box hold 10 pencils, and 10 is equal to 110 and 0 ones. 10 is equal to 110 and 0 ones. Now complete all the remaining parts in your book. Now exercise 2, write the missing number. There is a box of 10 color pencils. It means there is 110, and another side there are 8 separated pencils. That means it equal to 8 ones. Now 10 plus 8 is equal to 18. And how many tens and ones? 18. Yes, 8, 110 and 8 ones. 18 is equal to 110 and 8 ones. Now students, open page number 17 and do exercise 2. Question number 2, write the missing number. Hope you understand the concept of 10 and ones. Now complete the exercise and write the missing number in a box. So here you can see numbers are written in tens and ones, like 1, 4, 14. It means it has 1 10 and 4 ones. In another example, 1, 3, 13 is equal to, it means it has 1 10 and 3 ones. Now open page number 17 and do exercise 3. Write these number in tens and ones. One has been done for you, that is 11. 11 means 1 10 and 1 1. 1 10 and 1 1. So complete the remaining parts in your book. Okay, so here you can see numbers are given in tens and ones. Now join the numbers, like 1 10, 5 ones. 1 10, 5 ones, it means it is equal to 15. It is equal to 15. Now in another example, 1 10 and 9 ones is given here. It means it is equal to 19. 1 10, 9 ones is equal to 19. Now open page number 18. Do exercise 4. Write the number, that is, one example has been done for you, that is 1 10 and 2 ones is equal to 12. 1 10, 2 ones is equal to 12. Now students, complete the given parts in your book. Now do comparison between long and short. So students, let's learn about comparison between long and short. Hope you remember that, and you can see two pencils are given. One is long and one is short. Now tell me the large one. Yes, correct. This is a large one, and other is short, and other is short pencil. And in other example, there are two rulers are given. Now tell me which one is long. Yes, this ruler is longer and other shorter. Now open page number 13 and do exercise 1. In each pair, color the shorter one blue and the larger one red. Write longer and shorter. One example has been done for you. As you can see, the blue tie is a shorter. The blue tie is a shorter one, and that's why its color is blue. And the longer one color, red. Now complete the remaining part by the help of given instruction in book. Okay students, now let's wind up our first week syllabus. We will meet you soon, inshallah. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.